currently in Crackle Barrel because we're getting something for dinner. These little 99-cent mini salt and pepper shakers are so cute. So you got like navy blue, little light grayish blue. I wonder, is that called periwinkle? Or is it like a grayish blue? But I think the little Mr. and Mrs. Alien are so cute. See the little eyelashes. Kind of got a little bit of lipstick on. I love when they give you at least like 3 eyelashes. I think that's the minimum you need. Not no 2 eyelashes. And then Mr. Alien. So, I mean, it's about 2 to 3 inches. It's a mini one, so it's super cute. And then they got these little alien mugs. I think that's cute. And astronaut ring light. Oh, no, is it plugged in? These cute little alien little pins. Love the nose. The face looks human. Aside from the big eyes, the nose is nicer. I'm gonna see if this lamp turns on. Oh, it's unplugged. It's a USB lamp. It's the Love You to the Moon and Back collection. Love You to Infinity and Beyond. That's cute. Star Wars salt and pepper set. This is cute. It just sits on the table. $7.99. It has some weight to it.
Love you.
This little cat astronaut is so cute. I love figurines like this, but they chip easily, which is what I don't like. You can see some where my nail is right there, some little chip. And then if you gotta drop it, it chip easily. Oh, it's like a little crystal ball. Oh, it is. I think the base lights up. That is heavy. Oh, there's another one. Dream Beer. Love You to the Moon and Back. I think this is an LED. Yeah, I wonder, does it light up? No, it needs batteries. That's cute to put on like a bookshelf. It uses like a little nightlight. Dream Big. NASA. Alright, mahalo. Thank you for watching.